Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to Scholars Point, where you can learn economics in very easy way. So what we are going to learn today? We are going to learn the relationship between TC, TFC and TVC. Before telling the relationship, I want to tell you what is cost, because in every term you will see the C, total cost, TC, total fixed cost, that means TFC, TVC, that is total variable cost. So you should know the meaning of cost first of all. Cost refers to total expenditure incurred in the production of a commodity. That means whatever expenditures are being done to produce a commodity is known as cost. So now how these three terms are related? TC is the summation of TFC and TVC. So we have made the formula here also. TC equals to TFC plus TVC. TFC equals to TC minus TVC. TVC equals to TC minus TFC. Now, what is total fixed cost? Total fixed cost is that cost which do not change with the change in output. And total variable cost is that cost which changes with change in output. That means if output is increasing, total variable cost will also increase. And if output is decreasing, then total variable cost will also decrease. But total fixed cost will always remain at all levels of output. So we have understood this relationship between TC, TFC and TVC, that it is the summation of TFC and TVC. Now we can also understand this with the help of table and diagram. See here, I have written units of output, total fixed cost, total variable cost and total cost. I have taken units of output from 0 to 6, and TFC, you are seeing that it is same at all levels of output, that means 10, and total variable cost, it is increasing with increase in output. And you know very well that total cost is the summation of total fixed cost and total variable cost. So I have done the summation here to obtain total cost. 10 plus 0, 10, 10 plus 10, 20, 10 plus 18, 28, 10 plus 24, 34, 10 plus 28, 38, 10 plus 32, 42, 10 plus 38 is 48. So this relationship is clear with the help of table. Now we come to diagram. On x-axis I have shown units of output, and on y-axis I have shown TC, TFC and TVC. I have drawn all the three costs in same diagram only. You can see in diagram that this is the TFC cost curve, total fixed cost curve. And it is constant, it is parallel to x-axis. That means at every level of output, it will remain same. Here also, it was same. And if you see TVC curve, this is the TVC curve, it is increasing because it is going upward. That means it is increasing with increase in output. I have explained you many times that if the slope is going in this direction, that means it is increasing at diminishing rate. Here also I have drawn, this is diminishing rate. It is increasing at diminishing rate because the steepness of the curve is decreasing. And I have explained you many times in my videos about the increasing rate and diminishing rate. So here it is increasing at diminishing rate till this point, and after that it is increasing at increasing rate. You know why it happens? Earlier it was increasing at diminishing rate, and after that it was increasing at diminishing rate because MC is the rate of TVC and MP and MC are opposite to each other, and in law of variable proportion, in the first stage MP used to increase, so MC will fall, and if MC is falling then TVC will increase at diminishing rate. And in second stage of law of variable proportion, MP used to decrease, so MC will increase, and if MC is increasing then TVC will increase at increasing rate. So this is the reason. And you can see parallel to this curve is TC. You know why it is parallel to TC and why it is starting from TFC point here, from this point. I can give the name to this point as P. Why it is starting from P point? Because TC is the summation of TFC and TVC, and TFC is here, and it is parallel to TVC because the difference between TC and TVC is TFC. The only difference between TC and TVC is TFC, and TFC is constant at all levels of output. Just because of that, TVC and TC are parallel to each other. So this was the relationship between TC, TFC and TVC. I hope you understood well. Thanks for watching my video. If you like my video, give a thumbs up. Now signing off. We'll meet you soon with a new video and with a new topic. Bye.